Vancouver, Washington. Visiting. Tourist. What's that?
Where'd you go?
Regular Vancouver. Vancouver, BC.
What'd we do?
Stanley Park. I saw the aquarium. I went up to Grouse Mountain and rode the tram thing.
A little getaway.
Yep.
How much money are you carrying with you?
I have about $11 cash on me.
That's it?
Yep. No matter which line I go into?
Whichever you think is quickest, as long as you don't get into the next place, let's get a car. Good luck on that. Which one you're doing.
Thank you. How are you today?
So what are you up to?
Tourism.
Where'd you go?
Went to Vancouver.
For how long?
3 or 4 days.
And you live where?
Vancouver, Washington.
You mostly up there?
No.
So what prompted the trip?
Just went up to see it. I've been up there once before and thought it was kind of neat and found a bunch of stuff I wanted to see, so I went back again.
What do you do for work?
I'm a professor of political science.
So you have the week off? Work?
Yeah. Spring break.
Anything from Canada with you now?
I got a glass paperweight with jellyfish in it from the Vancouver Aquarium and a couple of little plastic toy boats for my nephews.
All right,
drive
safe.
Thank you.
See ya.